So before that, you haven't got a chance to use that particular sentence, right?
Yes.
So how you feel? You feel good, Japanese?
Oh, very good, fantastic. Yeah,
all right, okay. This table, come on.
Good luck, you are.
Okay, number. This table, come on. One of you, share. About your learning English experience for the past 2 weeks.
Try to speak English with my colleagues, my friends, my family, and for my daughter.
How they respond to you?
For you.
Don't worry about that.
And then suddenly they asking why you are try speaking English. Then I share that you guys have a English class. Then I try to improve my English.
Yeah. It's good that you have started. It's good that you have a conversation to your wife and to your kids. But sometimes the kids can speak better English than us, sometimes lah, Okay, so keep doing that, If for example, if you take maybe 30 minutes in a day to listen to English song, for example, or English news, try to improve that. So maybe another half an hour, for example, or another 2 hours, try to improve that, And try, please try, at least speak in English with your friends, your colleagues and so on. Just a simple greeting is okay, but no problem. You can start with that. Good morning, sir. How are you? Good morning, Cik Azmi. How are you today? Just start with that. No need complete because got this conversation and so on. Just start with greetings. Okay? Right. So today, we are going to...